8-time Olympic sprint champion Usain Bolt is reportedly on the verge of a trial with the Bundesliga side. The Jamaican athlete has been in South Africa and even held a training session with the Mamelodi Sundowns. Bolt has retired from the track and is pondering his next move.
No matter what happened, no matter the injuries, no matter the setbacks, I was always positive and confident in my coach and in my team and in myself. That if I work hard and if I buckle down, if I push myself, then I could be great. So I feel like that's the way. If they want to be as great as me, that's the secret. So just focus and just work hard.